politician and musical maestro performed Chopin's Prelude No. 4 in London last year?
Diane Abbott.
I think it was me.
Is the correct answer Diane Abbott? Have we got any? There she is. A smiley little face. You made it. I'm glad you made it. It was great to have you. That's your lot for tonight, folks. Some of you are probably surprised to learn of Diane's many talents. I know Michael was certainly surprised. So we thought there was only one way to leave you tonight. Here is Diane playing Chopin's Prelude No. 4 behind that rough labor exterior. She's very posh, you know. Nighty night.